Dear, I put this here, okay? You better unpack before mommy comes. I go change my shirt first.
Of earning so much money when you can't even cook a decent meal for your husband. No wonder divorce rates are so high nowadays. These are for you.
Thanks, Ma. I'm sorry that I...
Don't think so much. I just don't want my son to eat half-cooked food.